There's an old St. James Parish legend that is told from generation to generation. It's about a team called the Mighty Wildcats. The Mighty Wildcats' old home sits over on Wildcat Drive in St. James. The old school was filled with the values of tradition, honor, discipline, and excellence. There's a train track that sits in the back behind where the stadium once stood. At football games, the fans would go crazy at the sound of the horn of the trains that would pass by during the game. The sound of the train would make the crowd go wild and the team would play harder. The players would feed off the noise. The other team would struggle because of it. And the noise would make the old stadium an unforgettable football experience. In 1979, the Mighty Wildcats reigned as state champions. It was 40 years ago, but the community of St. James remembers it like it was yesterday. Even though the Mighty Wildcats have moved their location, their speed and endurance remains the same. The Mighty Wildcats are still coming at their opponents like a freight train. Their defense is working on details, twisting offenses, game after game after game, but always staying on track. Their offense is like a freight train with 100 cars on it, traveling 50 miles per hour. It takes a mile and a half to stop it. That's 20 football fields. You see, tradition allows us to pass on what we know and what we care about, what helps create a sense of community. 40 years later, the sound of that train can't be heard from the new home of the Mighty Wildcats. But the values of tradition, honor, discipline, and excellence infuses a sense of pride and confidence into the hearts and minds of everyone who attends, teaches, or supports St. James High School. 40 years later, it's our time. The Wildcats can't, won't be denied. Again, it's our time.
Turn back now, got to leave it all on the floor. Been dreaming of the payoff, through the struggles and the trade-offs. Fighting tooth and nail on the way up. Tell them the truth, but they think it's just made up.
And I think I got it all wrong, but we just gotta hold on.
Cause we're gonna be late.